will be more useful when I have something to identify.
Could it be a Merlin trial?
Thank you. Avelio. Avelio. Rebellion.
We have everything a young student might need when it comes to potions. Have a good look around. I hope to see you again.
Velio. I know what that means. Merlin trial. Revelio. 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 Revelio.
What's this?
Velio. Let me answer. Revelio. It seems to have worked.
Well, I suppose that will do.
If the demand for potions is as high as you say, have you considered being easier to work with? Perhaps combining your recipes and skills?
Ha! Not a chance. That ne'er-do-well had his shop handed to him. The rest of us had to make our own way. I'll not give him the benefit of my hard work and gumption. If he fails on his own, so be it.
You mentioned that more and more customers are...
Well, I can't speak for all of them, but certainly my Ashwinder customers have their reasons. If I were you, I'd forget I heard that.
Very well. I shall let Mr. Pippin know.
You do that.
What do you have for...
What are we looking for today? Thank you for stopping in. I appreciate it.
Revelio. Like a place right out of a storybook. Revelio. Thank you. Revelio. 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 Revelio.
Hello, Mr. Semi.
What can I do for you?
Any whispers going?
A goblin called Pergit is causing a bit of a stink. His gang is attacking traveling vendors, and now business is suffering everywhere. It would be nice if someone would do something about it. No one wants to pick a fight with a band of goblins, though. Which means he's free to do what he wants down in Coral Ruins.
Can you tell me a bit about?
Oh, let's see. Well, I am Lord Hogsfield's preeminent potioner. But I was once... In fact, I'll give you the... My price is a...
What do you have for...
I sell only potions. My ingredients are...
What do you have...
What can I help you with today? I'll have no trouble selling this. Thank you. I hope to see you again sometime.
Revelio.
If you're here...
Revelio. Revelio.
Welcome. Do let me know if I can be of any assistance at all.
I delivered the potion.
Very good.
Nothing to worry about.
Glad to hear it.
Delivering those potions was a bit more work than I'd expected.
I suppose that's business for you. Very well, I shall increase your pay, but I'm not at all pleased about it.
By the way, I found this book of potion recipes in Cambridge. Might it be useful to you?
Is this Fatima's recipe book?
Oh, I had no idea it was hers.
Some things are sacred amongst potioneers. I shall return it to her immediately. What can I do for you today? Mind you don't knock my potions. Doubtful you can afford to replace them. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Revelio.